experimenting with Facebook's stories, Snapchat, I'm not sure what this is called yet, but it seems it's bringing Snapchat, Instagram, and all the other successful platforms together because Facebook has the power.